Football. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson, and delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Surely, still possibilities, and putting his body on the line, another block, delivered into the box, missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Careless in possession. It's opening up for them. Plays it back. Opportunity. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. Really good challenge. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well,
the keeper reacted magnificently. Let's see about the delivery. No-nonsense piece of defending. Oh, great vision. Sloppy in possession from the old boys. Nice switch of play. Bennett. Good through ball. Played into the centre.
Oh, yes! As pure a header as you're likely to see. And he ought to be very proud of that one.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
What? It's looking promising. In position. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Benson. Well, he keeps going. Great ball over the top. Oh, he could finish.
They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again. The ball over the top is an absolute beauty. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Carr. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Can he put it away?
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Three goals without reply. Peters. Well, spot on with that challenge. Palmer. Oh, great vision. Oh, good looking cross. Sends it back. Palmer with it.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Ali. On the ball, Lucas. And a decent delivery. Did well to clear it away. Good weight on that pass. A glorious chance. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Into the advanced position. He got in the way of that cross. Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. Using space on the opposite flank now. Just like that, they've grabbed another one. And who's to say they're not going to come back again? And foul it is then. Good idea. On the ball, Lucas. And teammates to play it to. Well, a good tackle. What can the old boys do from this position? And clears the danger. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the danger is still there. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Surely! And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Regained possession. Decent looking pass. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, there it is, the half-time whistle, and that's going to be all for the first half here on the outskirts of Madrid. So off and running again, and there was a real gulf in class in the first 45. Well, we see a response from old boys in the second here. Palmer, and scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, could be an opportunity here. Moving forward effectively. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Good through ball. Is it going to be? Ball is loose. Good piece of defending. Obvious offside. Machado. On the ball, Lucas. It's a weighted pass. Oh, great challenge. Oh, surely. Can they slot it home? And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Can't. But the danger averted. Massive credit there. Machado. Delightful pass. Low driven ball. Well, they know they need to stop him. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. He's in behind. Keeper getting the touch. Well, you have to categorize that as a missed opportunity.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. The midfielder completely dominated the game.
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Who can they pick out? And the header off the post.
Well, he met it nicely, gets above it, but he just can't score, can he?
Effective press. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little. Trying to open them up. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Good ball to switch the play. And showing fine vision, and the cross has promise. Ready to fire, and it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Just 20 minutes remaining now. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. And he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied. Scoring chance, perhaps. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. And danger averted. Well read. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Danger averted. Trying his luck from long range. Well, shooting like that isn't going to live long in the memory.
Well, poor decision. Bad.
Full credit. Wonderful stop. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Well, trying to place that one. Didn't get it quite right, though. On the ball, Lucas. Untidy in possession. Good through ball. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
His fate lies with the referee, who booked him earlier. Read it well. Benson. On the ball, Lucas. Well, they know they need to stop him. Pretty straightforward for the keeper. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be.
Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, it would have taken perfect technique from that sort of range, and that was less than perfect.
Not a good decision from him. That's a waste of possession there.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, outplayed.